Potato juice contains many water-soluble chemicals that may cause a chemical reaction with one or both of our copper wire. So we drew some electricity from that.